Let's start.
Hey everybody, hey guys, I'm back, and I'm making my very first video of Super Smash Brothers. And today I'm joined with my friend featuring Andrew. Say hi, Andrew.
Hey, what's up, guys?
And basically, Andrew's using a GameCube controller, I'm using the Wii gamepad, and this is my amiibo here. And we're just gonna play and have fun. If you guys wanna see more videos like this of Super Smash Brothers Brawl or Melee or stuff, please let me know. And yeah, wait, I hope you enjoy it. And now let's play on Edge. I like the temple too. I really like the music there. Alright.
Teddy!
Teddy is Andrew's dog, guys, if you want. He's so cute. You know, one day we can make a video about him and you guys will see him. One of the cutest dogs in the world. He's a husky. Right, Andrew?
He's a husky.
Yeah.
But how am I at 92%?
I know. This amiibo's good. He's level 50.
No, he's custom.
He's not custom. No.
You're custom.
I'm custom, but he's not.
Bam!
Whoa! That was cool. That was cool.
I see it. I like that one.
Yeah, me too. Stop. No, no, no. Leave it playing.
What was the point of leaving a play for plays?
3, 1, go!
I hate this controller. This from Legend of Zelda 2, I think.
Yeah. It's that over there, guys. I love items. Why? You're just like my one of my friends that screams in this video. I found one of your like soulmates in Smash. he doesn't like items either.
I mean, I like items, but when you're competitive, you're at a tournament.
He never likes items.
How old is your friend? Your age?
No, he's like I think he's like 14.
So he's your age.
No, he's not.
Oh yeah, you're more than 20. I'll destroy your 14.
Yeah, he's like 14.
You destroyed it. Yo, this controller
sucks. How does it suck? You want it?
Because it's not.
I mean, the GameCube.
It's very it's not laggy, but like the controls are very stiff on it. Like I have to press something really, really hard. Yeah, I do. I'll
Maybe
show
it
you.
Just seems that way.
Like, I'm smashing. I should have brought my controller. Actually, my controller's in my car. I should have brought it.
It's the same thing.
Is it a
different color or something?
No. What? It feels that the buttons. I have to press the buttons hard in order to,
Does this map remind you of New Port?
Really? I love New Port.
No, this is that one. You get it? Because it's like with New York City.
Have you ever played Mother 3?
Yeah.
Whose game is that?
Zero Suit Samurai.
No. It's Lucas' game.
Ow!
All I have to do is I keep doing that to you because you're not blocking it. I'm not even. What you have to block to be good. Does your friend always beat you?
No.
You're good, Danny, but you have to be watch out for my tricks.
I know, like right
I'm
now, I was doing much better than before. Today, I'm rusty.
So, hold on, let's get rid of Baby Bow.
Yeah. No!
Because now it's between me and Baby Bow. Yo, I can't let him get to that because now he automatically wins.
It's Shadow Mario from
Super Mario. I know. Do you know who Shadow Mario is?
Of course, he's from Super Mario.
Do you know who he is though? His real identity?
Yeah, he's Bowser. Yeah. So that's kind of funny because he's like, guys, don't think this is my only
control. He's not playing this anymore.
Well, he wasn't, but he was for Smash. I mean, I mean, I like that they did that for a Smash Bros, but I wish they did it a little bit more differently. I don't know, him, like, taking out his, like, spray painter and paint the...
Oh, he kind of, he painted that. He painted a whole thing on the canvas.
No, on the character, when the character was, like, very dirty.
Like, I don't know, like, maybe
like a little bit more different.
I think if I could
down.
Yeah, that's why I have to play down here.
One time I was like at 400% and I still
couldn't die. Well, I'm gonna play down
here. I have an idea, Andrew.
I got him. Your idea.
I'll show you right after.
If I get the Smash Ball, I win, but... most of my damage is from his. Oh my god, you're not getting it. You're not getting it. Finally.
Wow, look at that. Oh, look. And I even have it on video. Look at that.
Okay, but I got the Smash Ball. Now, if this is without the Smash Ball, I'll still win. I'm not the best. Like, I'm not trying to be cocky, but no amiibos in my way.
Andrew. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. First, let me just put the items back on. How do I put them all on? Do I have to seriously select
just
all?
Go, yes, just go. No, you don't. No, there's a way to do it. Go up.
All.
All. We click all off. That was all on.
Okay. Yeah. Alright. On high. Now, this is what I wanted to show you. I completely forgot about this. Everyone does this thing.
Oh, is it Turbo?
No.
No, they don't. That's kind of. I don't do equipment.
This is from my amigo. Not from me.
So they always get smarter than amigos?
Yeah, they like learn the characters most. Oh, wait, Andrew, come back.
Yeah.
Andrew. Okay, I wanted to do classic.
Can I play online? I want to beat people up online.
Let's do classic. So you wanna be, who do you wanna be? You wanna be Ness again, or who?
Bowser! Dr. Mario Jr.
Who's the character that you're best with?
Ness or Dr. Mario.
Really? So who do you wanna be now?
Maybe Dr. Mario.
Is that a pro?
Dr. Mario!
Sure, whatever you say.
This is like the subspace episode. Always classic.
Similar, like Master Hand and Crazy Hand. I don't know, but I'm... Oh my god, look at how scary he gets. I like it when he's like this. But then when he's like... Okay, wait. No, Andrew, stop. Hold on. Well, let's put it to...
No, do not. I want you not. No.
No, then I'll lose a lot of coins.
No, you won't.
Stop.
I'll make sure you win. I'll make sure.
Okay, stop. Let's put it...
No, do not, I promise.
But look at his face!
Who cares? We'll do it. We'll make it work.
Oh my god, no, nobody puts it on 9.
We do.
Go!
You know what life's about?
I'll choose it.
Taking risks. You gotta take risks.
Life is about a lot of things. There's a lot of free things.
Yoshi!
Oh my god. If we die, it's okay. We're gonna just do it on 6 or 7. Nobody even tried it online. Even the security team didn't try it online. Andrew.
It's not hard.
Why does it say, like,
oh my
nothing
god, I died already?
So, exactly, see?
No, but I was not sure.
There's like a million people on here. Everyone else has one. Oh my god. Jeez, I can't even kill one. Can we kill one? Yeah, well, you see? I don't even know why I let you talk to me in my game. Actually, I didn't even let you talk to me.
Payment
system,
do some smash,
Game Boy, wow.
Do smash,
and
they'll go to
100%. Oh my god.
Good. Not good.
Exactly. I'm not gonna do it on 9. If we get
we gotta keep going.
No.
Guess what?
Continue.
No.
Yes. You're be a man.
It's just a game. Come on.
You gotta do it.
I'm not afraid. I just don't want to, you know, because I know it was die.
Ready? Go!
Again, we're doing it on this map. We could have done New Super Mario Bros. 3, but I'm not gonna do it on any emulators. I don't know why I'm doing it on an emulator. I mean, it's not that bad.
What? Emulator? No.
Yeah, no. I mean, like, you know, have you ever heard of the Dolphin emulator?
Yeah, my friend has.
What other emulators are there that you know? I mean, we could have played Super Smash Brothers Brawl, guys, but like I said, if you want me to, if you want us to play Super Smash Brothers Brawl, just tell me in the comment section. But we'll play it anyway, guys, don't worry. If you don't, like, hear this part of the video or something, please come on, please.
We want,
Yes, thank goodness. God. Yeah.
So now we only have one life left?
No.
Or it regenerates every time.
Yeah, it does. Alright, hold on, let me pick the next one. Wait, Andrew. Do you feel like some kind of food on the back of my head?
Pikachu
like some kind of, wait, hold on, let me feel it.
This is on the video.
No, it's not. They can't see anything.
But they can hear this. What's on?
Ready?
Go. Here, touch it. Andrew. It's like food or something, right?
What?
Some food I got stuck.
Food in the back of your head?
No. I don't know. I don't know. I think it was in the back of the control. It's okay. Let's just do it. CPU, I wish it was just in my amiibo. Oh, look, Teddy's coming. What's that global smash power? Andrew, what's that global smash power? Like how much energy they have or something? No!
Use it.
No, I was.
No, you're not.
my god! I pressed B. I don't get this.
You didn't press B, you pressed side. I saw you.
You were watching what I was pressing?
I saw what you did on the screen. You did side B. You thought you could side B into it. I would just click freaking B.
I did click B. Oh my
Where's
god.
Where's Teddy?
Ready? Go!
Wait, hold on, Andrew. Hold on. I think Teddy sent me a message. Wait, what is he called? Do you like Bellsprout?
The Pokemon?
Yeah.
It's alright.
It's alright? Wait, Andrew, come on! I'm just taking
that one. Move that one.
Andrew, come! Andrew, come! Come on, let's do this. Where are you going?
I was patting his tummy.
I know. Something we can play is we can push this Brawl or the new Super Mario Bros. Wii. Andrew, do you know George?
Who?
George.
Curious George?
No, just George. You know George?
Who's George? Like, someone's George says they know me?
George Joe.
You said he knows me?
George John Joe. No, I died. Oh my god. I like this. Final things. Oh! Mario's at 111. And I just
watch,
died.
I'm gonna win.
No, oh, I came back. How did I get an extra life, Andrew?
You took one of mine.
How did I do that? I guess that's fair.
No, charge it.
Why can't we just beat this Mario? Jeez. Thank you.
You might kill me.
No, I can't even kill you. I try. You're on my team. I don't think there's any friends. Look at that. We almost killed everyone.
Who's the last one?
Ninja, Diddy Kong, and Jimmy.
Team battle.
Oh, choose him. Hold on, let me choose. I want Yoshi.
All right, Yoshi.
And
Luke.
I was gonna
Diddy Kong!
We'll get our money back.
Is that Greninja or is that Mewtwo? Oh, that's Mewtwo. Mewtwo.
Ready? Go!
Oh, look, Yoshi's your friend, so don't kill Yoshi.
You can't let him fire.
I don't know, I think you can let him fire. I can't let him fire.
No, you can't let him fire.
Exactly. Oh, I'm getting confused. Like, okay, Mewtwo is not on our team. I'm sorry.
Neither is Jigglypuff.
Oh, I thought Jigglypuff was on our team.
No.
That's
we only have Yoshi.
Everyone's just like getting mixed. It's like 8-player Smash. Oh my god. Hold on. By the way, the Nintendo Switch is coming out soon, and I wanted to pre-order because it's sold out everywhere. Like, I was planning to get on Super Mario Odyssey, and Mario Kart Deluxe, and Hands, Arms, or what's it called? Yeah, it's called Arms. Right, Andrew? And then we could have played it. Yeah, see, I'm helping you out, Andrew. No! Oh my gosh. It's like they're coming right at you. Oh god. He killed me.
Wait, the bunny head. You're screwed. Good game.
No, I'm not. Why are you wishing me bad luck? You see?
You're screwed.
No, you see, you are wishing me bad luck. Come
on. You'd be on 7 points over.
7.5.
Continue. Wow.
I told you we shouldn't start at 8, like, right away. We should have at least...
started at 9.
Okay, at 9. Exactly. So, we should have at least, you know, had some time to warm up and started at, like,
You should have gave me a... some guy
like a warm-up, you know? Because I haven't, like, I haven't played this game in a while. I used to, like, always, like, play everyone. Well, most of them, I've been, you know, to copy, or, you know, there was something. Oh, come on! Wait, I thought there was no friendly fire.
No, it's an item. It's an item.
Oh. Now let's just kill Mewtwo. Let's just kill him.
No, it doesn't make a difference.
Is it him or her? I forgot to. I'm gonna release my mecha Koopa. That will help them.
Not them.
Wow, see, we did it.
They call him Danny. Because I'm the best.
No! Stop! Let's do these things. Team battle. Okay, I'm gonna pick. Who should I pick? Andrew? Should I pick Mario? Should I pick Yoshi? Was Yoshi probably doing a good job, Andrew?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pick
Yoshi. Do this.
Wow.
Versus.
Hi, Teddy.
Lucas.
Hi, Teddy. That's a good one.
Ninja.
Oh. Oh, he put his paw on me.
He just wants you to pet him.
Ready? Go.
Yeah, we have to push this.
I know. Okay, this is a good map. Guys, I'm doing all the different games on my channel. I like mostly every game, not every single game, but mostly every game. So whichever guys need Mario Party, Super Smash Brothers Brawl, you know, just like any maybe Xbox game, Xbox 360, PlayStation 4 game, Wii game, GameCube game.
Andrew,
come on, we're making a video.
Yeah, I know, but it's like...
Oh.
Love you, Mom. Yeah. I'm still at normal. I'm going to Dad's. I'm not sleeping over your house. I'll try to this week though. Listen, I'm in the middle of something. Can I speak to you later? I'm playing with Danny. They had food already for Danny. We need one. He has new treats now. Listen, can I speak to you later? Don't forget to squeeze. Alright, I will. Here's my number. I love you. I'll speak to you later.
It's okay. I can hold on. Alright, you ready, Andrew? Come on.
No, hold on.
Andrew, come on. They're waiting. Andrew!
No! I did die.
Died. No, you died because I died. Andrew, come on. I'm not lying. Hey, that's a strong word. Do you like purple rain?
Yeah.
I forgot.
Yeah,
I do know purple rain. I was doing it in my music class. Is that a her? Oh, that's in her. Oh, that's in the bar. Yeah, I guess so. No!
You give me the control, I'll give it to you.
Fennekin.
No, you go, give me. Pause, give me.
No, hold on, I can do it.
You can't do it, you lost.
Stop. Stop being. Oh my god, stop being so negative. No. No, no.
What?
No.
You give me the control.
Because you cursed me, you were negative.
Jeez. Yeah, you should have given me the control.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't even want to play it on this.
You are smart, Doc. You are smart, Doc. No, come on, Andrew. Seriously, I want to just beat Matt, the final boss. You are smart, Doc. Andrew, say smart, Doc to them.
That's
listen. Andrew, do you know who's Artemis?
Artemis.
I don't.
Who's that?
Say I don't. Yeah, that's all. It's Artemis. That's it.
And start an easier difficulty.
There were two of me. If there were two of me, I would have won.
We can do this, Andrew. Come on.
Look at that. You're now on 6.5.
Smart duck. Andrew, say smart duck.
Smart duck.
Smart duck. No, say like I do. No, how do you always say it in your Italian accent?
I don't even say it in Italian.
He's smart duck. How do you say it? See, I'm helping.
Yeah, because now it's on the easy one.
Well, they're still kind of.
Yeah, they still kind of.
Easy point easy. No, easy point easy would be.
Oh, yeah.
It would, Andrew, trust me. Just maybe this map.
You said that for like all.
No. I said it for this.
You said it for the time.
No, but as much as I love this map, like Kirby and everything.
Just smash it. It's not hard. It's no smash. The power thing.
Oh, did you just smash it?
Yeah, I smashed it. We lost like heavy items, but it's alright.
Why did we lose them?
Because we kept dying.
Oh my god, Mii Fighters. This is hard.
Versus Fighting Mii Team.
Fighting
S. What's S? What's S1?
Special
Ward.
Special
Ready?
Special
Ward. Go!
Yeah. So if we get like a special Ward. Space time.
Versus Master Hand.
And Crazy Hand. Wow. Which one is Crazy Hand? I'm gonna get Crazy Hand.
Danny, have to go. If we did this on 9, we would have gotten so many rewards.
Those are the
let's
characters
go,
we
let's
did.
You
wait to go
again.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we can make more videos in the future. So Andrew, say bye to you. Bye to you. Say bye.
Bye YouTube.
And tell them that we're gonna. This was a lot of fun, right?
It was very.
And just tell them like guys.
Subscribe to my boy. This is my son.
My sin.
Okay, that's Vidanya.
That's Vidanya, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed and thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys next time.
I said bye.